church on Sunday and you need to save you out. You feel like you're alone and they all begin to shout. When you have that old time religion and you want the world to know,
and you won't have to ask nobody,
you can feel it in your soul. You can feel it in your soul and you want the world to know,
and you won't have to ask nobody,
you can feel it in your soul. Their neighbors about the ways of sin and what they have to do for Christ to live within. But let me tell you, brother, there's one thing you should know.
You won't have to ask nobody.
You can feel it in your soul. You can feel it in your soul. You want the world to know.
You won't have to ask nobody.
You can feel it in your soul. Your Bible and read the pages through. He tells you in his word the things you want to know.
And you won't have to ask your neighbor.
You can feel it in your soul. You can feel it in your soul. And you want the world to know.
And you won't have to ask nobody.
You can feel it.